Jenna, how did you feel on the ice today? And do you think you could practice well enough to play tomorrow night?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I'm playing tomorrow night and feel like not 110%, but like almost, but a little bit hurt still, a little bit bruised, but so much better from yesterday, you know, like it's good, like we have a couple of days, you know, before like game, and like I hope tomorrow feels like better a little bit for sure.
What is your first thought when you got hit by the puck?
It's pain. It's.